Cordero, Ward, and Rondon. 1-2 and 3. Sobron fires, and it is swung on and slugged to right field. Back at the fence. That ball is gone. Solo home run for Franchy Cordero, the San Antonio leadoff man. And the Missions jump right back in front, 4-3. So on the first pitch of the inning, Cordero picks up his second home run in double-A ball. And it is a San Antonio lead on the scoreboard once again.